All right, guys, see what we got here. You know, the Family Feud video. Let's see what we got.
Top five answers on the board, fellas. Here we go. You hope the person above you on a Ferris wheel doesn't do what? Lewis.
Break wind.
Break wind.
It's true. That and obviously a mega five-year-old joke, Pete.
Yeah.
Barf.
Barf.
Hey, good one. Good answer. That got me number five. Easy. That was 75 points? Damn. So that means all the other ones are barely 5 points.
If you don't see me up there, just...
I'm sorry, Steve. I'm sorry.
It's all right. It's all right.
So
look, all right, well, here we go. You hope the person above you on the Ferris wheel doesn't do what?
Pee their pants.
Pee. Yeah.
That's got to be the number two answer, but it's only 5 points.
Hey, James, you're a person above you on the Ferris wheel. Don't do what?
I hope they don't drop their wallet on me, you know?
Okay.
Was that dumb of a question, though? Dumb of an answer?
Gets real heavy. It gets heavy, yeah.
Yeah, I would consider that a gift from God. That's like money falling out the sky.
Well, I think in their culture, they can't take that wallet. They got to give it back to them, so.
Why would I think it's from the person above me? I'm not looking for ID anyway. Hope that their wallet don't fall out on you, because it'll be heavy. Only one strike, Hannah. You hope the person above you on the Ferris wheel doesn't do what?
Start screaming?
Start screaming.
Nah.
Alec, we got two strikes. You gotta be careful now. The other family can steal. Hope the person above you on the Ferris wheel don't do what?
Drop their ice cream on you, Steve.
Drop their ice cream.
Well, you can't have food. You know what? I'm going with it. You can't drop any food.
Cream on you.
Okay, it's on there.
We got two strikes, Josh. Other family can steal. You hope the person above you on the Ferris wheel don't do what?
I hope they don't fall.
Woo! Hope they don't fall.
That's a good one. Hope they don't fall. Ooh. That was number four answer. So what the hell was number one answer? What the hell is number one answer?
Well, one answer left. You could clear the board, but you got two strikes, so you need to be careful. You hope the person above you on the Ferris wheel doesn't do what?
Spit on me.
Spit.
That's a good one. Well, these are, those are good answers. Every single one of them was good answers. Yeah. Rate, comment, subscribe, and we'll talk to you soon.